today I want to talk about my pregnancy. Yes, I was pregnant. Not with a real baby, but with a sitcom idea. I wrote it. Then I had a few table readings where I worked with actors and got feedback and rewrote it. And then I was shooting it in December. And then it was shaped and edited and sound and music was put into it. And now the baby is almost ready to be shown. Yeah, I feel like the royal family. The baby is ready now for visitation. It's called What the Frick? Ah, it's based on my name, Alice Frick. Who would have guessed? Frick is my real name. I didn't choose it. It is my real name. My whole family is called Frick, which is explaining everything. It is about a people pleaser, Liesl Frick, which is my, who thinks life gets easier by running away from problems. Really? Yes, I still think it. Liesl wants to escape from her family. Her family doesn't know she's gay. She has to marry her cousin because that's what you do in Austria. Yes. So she moves to London and thinks life gets better, but it doesn't. It just ends up in crazier situation. I have 6 episodes for that. Here are all these 6 episodes. I have really great people who are in the sitcom. One of them is Gattis Kandis. You probably have seen him at Britain's Got Talent. He plays Hansel, which is my cousin that I'm supposed to get married to. Yeah. Another one is Lauren Carr, who is an American actress, did some American features film and is now... Feature films. Put the S at the wrong direction. So Lauren Carr is an American actress who did feature films in the States and is now in England to do burlesque and drag king. And then we have Cecilia Della Torre. She is a comedy partner of mine. We did a duo show together, or a sketch duo together, called Fricatori. And we have another amazing people. I put them all down in the title things. I would like to give you a little bit of a sneak preview.
I am the most famous comedian in Austria. I am also the only comedian in Austria. I wanted to wait for a special occasion to come out to my family.
What are you doing with your old wedding dress, Mama?
For you! It's about time!
Thank you, Auntie.
I realized it was time for me to go.
One, two, one, two, three, four, go. Ooh, yeah, I'll be fine, yeah.
So, you are it?
I left better behind the behind.
Make my mama turn another blind. Say if you want.
I left better behind the blind.
Those little black dots in your bed, they were bed bugs.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna call.
Much for listening to my sitcom baby that was born for the last 5 months. I'm very exciting, one of those. Please check out the Facebook website, like it if you like it please, because it is nice to have likes, and I will see you soon. Have a lovely day. Bye.